My name is Rodolfo Dirzo. I am a professor in the biology department at Stanford University. Most of my work, and indeed most of the work of the students in my lab, takes place in natural ecosystems.
Your first plant is Quercus douglasii, and it has a DBH of 63.7.
So really our big lab is where plants and animals are interacting, evolving, dealing with human impacts, dealing with deforestation, fragmentation, climate change, those kinds of things.